Take another one, take another one. I don't know why I have 2-7 right there.
Oh, this is a show.
Good, 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 good. You see, you remember that? This time, okay. It's king, right? It's not a king. Hold your hand now.
No.
Can you tell me what was your card? What is that?
A jack.
A jack, right? Is it a jack? Is that a jack?
Yeah, but I forgot the color.
Turn the card over.
That's so cool.
Now, what a jack of club. It goes somewhere inside the middle of the deck, right? It's not here. It's not here, right?
No.
Can you do this?
Not really.
Okay, it brings the jack to the top of the deck. Let me slow it down, maybe it's too fast. Push the card all the way inside. Do that. Snap. Have a look at the top card. You do the magic, right? It's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Now, what the jack? I can do it slow for you, okay? Jack, can you put the card all the way inside for me? Good. Snap the finger.
Yay.
Look at the card. Now it's here in my mouth. Now what's the last one? Where? The jack of club. Put it here. Can you blow on my hand? Oh, you're really good at blowing it.
Am I supposed
gone. It's not here, right?
Uh-huh.
It had to go somewhere, right?
Uh-huh.
Do you know where is Jack right now? Where is Jack right now? Inside your bra. Check that. Was that there?
I'm on my bra. No?
There, no? No?
No?
I don't know, either side left or right. You take it out, or your friend or me is gonna take it out for you.
Is it in my...
No, right?
It's not.
Oh, no, I'm kidding. Okay. It would be a really good one, isn't it? Last one. Take a card that you like. Any card.
Any card?
Yeah. Now you can see that.
Yeah,
you like the king?
One.
Okay,
yeah.
King of heart. Can you put your name here really big on the face of the card for me? Really big. Your name. So, when you see this card, you recognize it again. Because
uh-huh.
It has a name on here. Right, shy? Guess? The card is really unique. Only one card like the entire world, right? Feel the ink. Make sure it's permanent ink. Right?
Yeah.
Hold the card for me. It's permanent, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Shy. Another. How to put it on? Shy.
Shy.
Okay, it's permanent, right, Shy?
Yeah.
I just fold the card in a corner like that. Okay? Could you just buy down the card for me? Perfect.
Right.
I take a random card. Check it out. Hopefully, I don't know. Or the jack. Or why we always see the jack? Maybe it's random, okay? It's luck. Maybe it's jack is a cut of the day, right?
Okay.
Jack of club, right? And the king of heart, right? Yeah. So just copy exactly what I did, okay? Hold your hand out. Awesome. Mm-hmm. Now watch. Look at me, Shy. Oh. Hold on. I feel anything? You're done.
That's so cool! What
so that card over.
That's really cool.
You keep my card, I give your card as a souvenir.
Huh?
You can keep it as a souvenir. You keep mine, I keep yours.
Uh-huh.
Thank you very much.
Thank you!
Hope you enjoy time here in Vietnam. Yeah. Nice to see you, Shy. Nice to see you. I have a pack of cards here, all got different, by the way. So the name of this one is Sand of Touch. We're gonna have two touch.
Mm-hmm.
Your Sand of Touch and my Sand of Touch.
Yep.
Your name is?
Jazz.
Jazz and?
Liv.
Liv, where do you come from?
London.
London, okay. My name is Dynamo, by the way.
Dynamo, nice
to meet you. So I'm going through the card, you can see that, right?
Yeah.
Let's say stop whenever you want. Don't let me influence you, okay?
Right. Stop.
Right there?
Yeah.
Think of the card for me. Keep the card in your mind.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got your one card in your mind already,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Now the thing is, I don't want you to pick a card. I just want you to maybe merely think of one card in your mind. You got one in your mind right now, right? Now here we go. I'll give a quick shuffle. Okay. Quick smidge. Now hold the deck. Now here is first sense of touch, right?
Mm-hmm.
You remember the card, right?
Yeah.
You remember the card? Now I want you to feel the edge of the card with its hands.
Yeah.
Feel the edge. And then cut the deck any way you feel right. cut any way you feel right to you. Feel the edge and give it, cut it over there on my hand. Okay, now complete the cut and put the rest on top. Okay, with the mark, is it cut over here?
Yeah.
That is the first sense of touch.
Okay.
Okay, now it's my turn of my sense of touch because it's all right. Put your hand like this. Okay, it's my turn, okay? Think of your cut in your mind for me. Look at me. Say it over and over again in your mind, right? That's a red card, right? Heart?
Yeah.
Fire apart.
Yeah.
What? That's crazy. What the fuck?
That's crazy, right? Now, here's a more crazy part. Now, you can cut the deck any way you want, right? Because it's all sense touch. I keep right there. You can mark right there, right?
Yeah.
You cut it, right?
Yeah. That's so weird. What the hell? That's good. That's
pretty good. It's the last one. Okay, thank you very much.
Really
thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Now, hold. This is the last one. It's a fire part, right? Let's put it here. Any below on the card for me? Below? Give below. It's gone. It's not going to sleep, right? Now, if from here to here, it had to go somewhere, right?
Yeah.
Do you guys feel anything? No?
No.
In your bra right now. No. I don't know, I think it's on the left side. So you take it out, or your friend take it out, or I'm gonna take it out for you. No, inside. Where is that?
I don't know.
Leave, check it. I'm really serious.
It's not in my top.
No, you don't feel it? You check it? Where is that? No, turn your bike and then check it. Totally. You can feel the gun.
No.
No?
No.
No, it's there. Now you trust me. No.
It is there.
Go ahead, can you come closer? Yeah. All together. So I have pick up card. Okay. Make sure all the cards different, by the way.
I get to pick one.
Yeah, where do I come from, by the way?
Huh? England,
okay. You know the guy named Dynamo, maybe?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Now, here we go.
As good as Dynamo.
Better.
Oh.
Okay. So, just pick one out. Your name is?
Alice.
Show your friend, don't show me.
Okay.
You got that? Let's put it back right there. Now, like, you want to keep this card or change another card?
I'll keep that card.
Keep that card, that's cool for you?
Yes.
Okay. So, I want to show you something. It's not some kind of magic, but it's kind of a skill. That's nearly impossible to see. It took me about 6 years to master that, okay? Your name is?
Becca,
can you shuffle the deck for me?
I'm not very good at that.
So you can miss the deck for me. Your name is, by the way?
Jemima.
Okay.
I'm not very good at shuffling, cool. So I'm just gonna lie.
So is that good? It's okay, it's shuffle. It doesn't really matter, okay? Perfect.
Okay.
Now make sure the card is not on top, just not randomly.
You want me to check if
yeah, just not, hopefully it's not on top, right? Check it.
No.
Not on bottom.
Nope.
Okay, cool. Now just make sure everything is totally shuffled, right? And your card somewhere in the middle, right? And here's the idea. I don't know where the card, I don't know what the card, but I got gonna make it wherever it is in the deck and go to the top of the deck, okay? Now I keep up there so I cannot do any move, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Now, are you ready? Here we go. What was your card?
Six diamonds.
Six diamonds, here we go.
Did you check it in live?
Genuinely, no,
it wasn't.
Oh my god. Don't need a mock card, right?
Yeah.
Can you cut the deck for me? Cut the deck anyway. Just cut it and put the card back inside. It's near the top, right?
Mm-hmm.
But it doesn't really matter. So the idea is exactly the same, right? I leave it up there so I can execute any card slap hand, right? Just move there. Here we go.
Stop it. Are they all six of diamonds or something?
Make sure all got different,
no,
by the way.
No,
hold on. It doesn't really matter. You can lose the six of diamond, right? It doesn't really matter. Mm-hmm. So just make it up. Okay, so quick shuffle. So we can lose the cards. So hopefully it's not here, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's
yeah.
not here, right?
Mm-hmm.
So
yeah.
Idea exactly the same. I just hold it up there and just squeeze a little bit. You see anything? Let me check. There we go.
Oh my god.
How do you do that?
I don't know, it's nearly impossible.
Yeah,
no, the last one I want to see that, okay? I want to see it happen, okay? So this time I'm going to bend the stick, okay? So when you come to middle, right, that you can see the big band right there on the card, right? Now here we go. Let's put the rest on top. No funny move. Let's do exactly the same. Watch. Let's turn another card over. Yeah, it's sick.
That is so
that was
weird.
Insane.
Thank you very much.
Well done.
Now, very good.
Thank you very much. Now, okay. The last one. I'm sorry. Thank you very much, by the way.
It's okay.
Now, the last one I want to see happen. Okay. Okay, it's the last one I want to see happen, okay? Sick of diamond. Check it out. Mm-hmm. Just put it up there. Can you blow on my hand? You're really good at blowing it. Kidding. Gone.
Oh, that's so weird.
Now it had to go somewhere, right?
Where is it gone?
It's from here to there. It had to go somewhere, right, Alex?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Don't know where the card right now. Sick of diamond. You throw the card, right?
Yeah.
Inside of Barat right now.
Shut up.
It's not.
Where that?
No, it's not there.
But it would be a really good one in the day.
Okay,
that's awesome.
Okay.
Okay. Now so here we go. Make sure all the cards different, by the way.
Yeah.
Here one through, okay? So it's a traditional one. So old school, you're gonna pick a card, I'm gonna find that, okay?
Okay.
But I'm not gonna find it in the traditional ways. You're gonna involve time
okay.
Travel. Okay? So your name is
Rafa.
Pick a card, any card you want. Hold there.
Okay.
Now I want you to remember this moment.
Okay.
Okay? Let this moment sink deeply in your mind when you actually choose a card from the pack over there and also the sensation from the hand and the paper over there.
Okay.
And remember that feeling and then remember this moment.
Okay.
Okay? Now have a look at the card. Got that?
Yeah.
Okay, put it back in there. Now here we go. I wanted to do that. It's always not it's not about I go through and find the card. Just make everything up. Okay? So let's try something, okay? So like I said, it's gonna be involved in some kind of time travel, okay? So in this case, I'm gonna use the card. Let's say the Queen of Hearts, and hopefully it's not your card, right?
No.
Yeah, it's random. It could be, but it's not, right? Now here's the idea, right? You are right-handed or left-handed?
Left-handed.
Now, I want you to hold this and remember, I want you to remember back, maybe 1 or 2 minutes ago, when you actually pick a card from the pack over there, right? The feeling, the sensation of the paper and your hand come all the way to this moment, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, when you actually pick a card from there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Now, if we do go back in time, right? What was your card?
Ten of hearts.
The ten of hearts, right?
Yeah.
Turn the card over.
Oh! Oh my god!
Oh god.
Now here we go. Here's the idea, yeah? The ten of hearts, right? I'm gonna put it somewhere inside the we use this card, okay? Go somewhere inside the middle of the leg, right? Can you shuffle the leg for me?
Yeah.
Make it up again.
Cool.
Okay, cool.
I don't know how to shuffle.
You're Vietnamese, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Here.
So make sure the top card is not a 10, right? And the bottom card, make sure it's not, right?
Okay.
Now here is the idea, right? Now is the idea. I don't know where the card, like where the 10 is.
Mm-hmm.
The idea is I'm gonna bring that card from wherever it is in the deck to the top of the deck.
Okay.
Now I hold it up there so I cannot do any kind of sleight of hand, right? 10 apart, right? Okay, cool. Here we go.
What?
Can you cut the deck for me? Cut the deck anywhere. I put the 10 back, put the rest on top. Now here the idea exactly the same, right?
Yeah.
I hold it up there. And here we go.
What? Oh my god! What?
No, hold on. So cool, right?
Yeah.
Now, if it doesn't really matter, if I lost a card, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Lord, it's so mixed up everything. Is okay. So it's not here.
Yeah.
It's not here on top, right?
Yeah.
Now the idea exactly the same. I just hold it up there. We'll wait for about a few minutes and then. Oh, it's not. Hold on. Oh. Okay. Here you go. It up again.
Ooh.
Now, that's the last one. I wanted to see that, okay? Here what I need to do. We bend the 10. We're going to bend it. You can see the big band on the card over there, right?
Yeah.
Now watch. The last one. One, two.
What?
Have a look. Now what? What a 10? Can you just now watch below on my hand? Uh-huh. Below.
Nothing.
Oh, how do you put it?
It's just gone, right?
Yeah.
So actually, you are starting here with.
Yeah, we're in an international school here.
In the same school?
Yeah. Yes.
Where do you come from? Where?
What country?
Yeah.
Ecuador.
So,
South America.
Vietnamese. So, lớp mấy rồi?
Lớp 10.
Lớp 10 á?
Vâng.
Lớp 10 nhìn.
Lớp 10
á? Vâng, lớp 10 cả.
Yeah.
Ok, nhìn lớn đấy. Lớp 10 trường gì?
Concordia.
À, ok, ok. Hai đứa học cùng lớp luôn, chơi thân với nhau luôn à?
Yeah, bọn em chơi. Yeah, we're singing like with my friends.
Bạn có, em có thể nói tiếng Việt không?
No.
Không học tiếng Việt ở trường à?
Không.
Đây em ạ.
They say Rafa can speak good Vietnamese.
Yeah.
Toi. No,
I forgot. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, toi thích. No.
Toi thích thịt chó. Toi thích bún đậu mắm tôm à?
No, I forgot.
Toi thích gì?
Toi nói tiếng Việt.
Ờ, nhưng mà em định nói là đang nói.
Dạ, toi tiếng Việt.
Ờ, em định nói là toi thích cái gì?
Nói tiếng Việt. Nói tiếng Việt.
Em thích nói, rất thích nói tiếng Việt. Không,
oh
em
my God, it's so fast.
Like, you really like Vietnamese or not?
Yeah.
Yeah, em rất thích Việt Nam á, ý em là thế á. Okay, okay, okay. Remember that?
Yeah.
Got that? Now, you just put it back here. You remember the card?
Yeah.
You remember it, okay. Your name is?
Finn.
Finn, where do you come from, Finn?
Australia.
Australia. Shuffle it for me. Mix everything up for me.
I'm not very good at shuffling.
Perfect, it doesn't remember as long as it's shuffle anywhere,
yeah,
like,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Now, you good, done. Mm-hmm. Check the top card, make sure it's not the card, it's not on top, right?
Yeah,
it's not randomly, it's not on the bottom. Check it, not, right?
Yeah.
Give me the deck. Now, here is the idea. It's some kind of skill that it took me maybe a lot of time to master.
Yeah.
It's just skills that impossible to see. Em gì ơi, cho anh tí đó. Lấy anh bảo, cho anh tí. Lấy anh bảo. Là, đúng không? Lấy xem bảo thuật.
I'm getting mad. Hey,
here we go.
Yeah, yeah.
Đây, đứng cạnh anh này, cho anh tí nhá. Now here we go. I don't know where the card.
Yeah.
Somewhere inside the deck right there. But the yeah. idea is I'm gonna make it go to the top of the deck.
Okay.
Wherever it is. Now, I hold up there, make sure I can do anything, right? Because you shuffle, like, you pick it up and you shuffle, right?
Mm-hmm.
Now watch. What was your card, bro?
What was my card?
Yeah.
Jack of clubs. Magic. What the fuck?
Yeah. Your name is? Tear. Cut the deck anyway, will I? Cut the deck. I put the jack club back. Now watch. Here's the idea. Exactly the same. Jack club somewhere in the middle, right? I just wait over there and then... There we go. No.
No.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
No. Check it out. It doesn't really matter if the jack is lost in the deck. With you. I don't care. But it's just lost in the deck, right? Give a quick shuffle. So it doesn't really matter what wherever is the deck. I don't care because it's somewhere in the deck.
Yeah.
But it's not on the bottom. But just to make sure it's not on the top, right? The joker, right? Now his idea exactly the same. You just wait over there. Maybe 5 seconds, and then it's just here we go.
That's insane.
That's crazy.
That's the last one. I wanted to see that. This is the last one. Okay.
Yeah.
That's why I bend the cards. Okay. Because when I bend the jack, because you can leave a real big bend over there on the deck, right?
Yeah.
Now when it goes to time, you want to see that I do nothing, right? It's just.
Damn.
That's
have a look,
so cool.
Yeah. Is it?
That's awesome.
Wow.
Thank you. Now watch the last one. Last one. Jack, right? They put it down there. You need blow on my hand. You're really good at blowing, isn't it?
My hand's good.
Go on.
Whoa! Nice. That's awesome.
Thank you, guys. You guys are best friends, right?
Yeah.
Traveling together.
Yeah, buddies.
But all of you come from Australia, right?
Yeah.
Hold your hand now. Squeeze. Think of anything that you love, anything that you wish to have, anything that you wish to hold in your hand, something that you really love.
Okay,
you got one in your mind?
Mm.
I will make your wish come true, okay?
Okay.
Boom, boom, boom. Open up your hand.
No way! Oh my god, I don't want...
Unbelievable, right? White girl all the way love this thing.
Wow, yeah,
so cool. So cool. I can hold it in your hand, squeeze real tight. I want you to think of anything that you want in life. Okay. Something that you wish to have. Something that you can hold in your hand. Something that you can you want to have, and you want to have maybe a touch on something.
Mm-hmm.
I know, whatever you fascinate about.
Mm-hmm.
Keep in your mind.
Mm-hmm.
What in your mind, Sarah? I will make your wish come true.
Oh, it's a good question. Like,
yeah.
And it needs to be something I want to touch.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Anything that you want to touch, that you really really like, really fascinate about, anything. But don't say it. Keep it in your mind, and I will make your wish come true.
Okay, thank you.
Is that you got it one in your mind, right?
Yeah.
Here we go. Done. Have a look. So normally you heard that people normally say that the machines we have a hand that's quicker than the eyes. Maybe you heard that before, right?
Yeah.
The hand is really quick and really fast. But how far it is? Let me show you how far it is, okay? For demonstration, I want to use the AF spade. So it's the AF spade on top of the deck. But just remember that part.
Okay.
Okay, so your name is?
Christina.
Christina and?
Ida.
Christina, I'm going to pick a card and show your friend. Show camera, I want to look, okay? Christina. Awesome. You got that, Christina?
Okay.
Yes. Got that? Just put that bike right there, somewhere here. Now, Christina, you remember the top card? What was that?
A couple of top cards.
The top card?
The
Eye of Spade.
Yes.
Yeah, the Eye of Spade. Yeah.
I don't know the English word.
Yeah, it's a spade, okay?
Spade.
The Eye of Spade. I just put it around there underneath my bracelet over there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I will put the maybe random card, I don't know. Just keep a card right there, okay? Really cool one, the Ace of Diamond. The red one and the black one, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna swap the position of these two cards really fast that you can notice that. Ready? So it's diamond over there, just under that. It's already done. Right now, hold on. Now, it's really fast, right?
Yeah.
Now, would it be more amazing, right? But in the moment that we're talking with each other, I already go through all of the cards and switch the red ace with your selection.
Mm-hmm.
So what was your card?
The card that I showed the camera?
Yeah, the card that you picked.
10
Clove.
What's
the black 10, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The...
Here we go.
Wow.
Confusing, huh?
Wow.
Now, last one, Chris. So, I have 10 of club. Just put it here. Can you blow on the card for me? Blow. Let's go on. Now, Christina, I don't wear any sleeve, right?
Yeah.
Yes. It's from here to there. It had to go somewhere, right?
Yeah.
Do you know where the card right now? Where the 10 right now? It's not in my pocket, nothing.
Okay. No,
Do you know where the 10 right now?
It's right there.
No.
No.
Do you know where the 10?
No.
It had to go somewhere, right?
Yes.
In your bra right now.
In your bra?
Yeah.
I'm not wearing a bra.
Really? You didn't feel anything? No. Check that. Where is that? No, to be honest, is that?
No.
No?
There's nothing here.
You? Were there?
No.
No, you didn't feel anything? Here we go. Was that it?
Yes.
Pretty fast,
yeah.
Right? Pretty fast, right?
Yes.
Now, if I am that really fast like that, right? Means that we already talking maybe about 3 or 5 minutes, right?
Mm-hmm.
In that 5 minutes, I can do whatever I want,
okay.
Right? If I'm that really fast, do you feel any kind of missing already? No? You don't feel anything? Just I already wear that. I already take something from here. I will make your wish come true.
Okay.
Is it good to say that?
Open up your hand.
For me?
Open up. What in your mind, Louis? What going? For the first time, can you tell me what was your card?
Three of diamonds.
The three of diamonds, right?
Yes.
Already, have a look.
What?
Huh?
What? How did you want that? Oh my god. Wow.
Now, we keep the three of diamonds, right?
Okay.
Now, I want a demonstration for you a ski that took me a lot of time to master. Mm-hmm. A ski that really impossible to see. Okay? So, just put it back right there. The three of diamonds, right? Now, you want to keep that card or change another card? We keep that card, okay?
Keep that card.
Okay. So, can you shuffle the deck for me?
I can.
Mix the deck for me. Mix everything up. Perfect. Oh, you're a pro right now. Good. Now, before I'm taking back, make sure your card is not on top, right? It's not on bottom. Not on bottom.
No.
Right? Now, three of diamonds, right?
Yes.
Now, here's the idea, right? I don't know wherever the card is, somewhere in here.
Yes.
But the idea is that I'm going to bring that card to the top of the deck, mm-hmm. wherever it is.
Yes.
So I just wait over there, and already done. Yeah. Can you cut the deck for me? Cut the deck anywhere, and then put a three back, put a red on top. Now here exactly the idea the same, right?
Yes.
I just bring it up there, and wait a minute, and here we go.
Yes.
Now I don't care. I can lost the cards anywhere I want. Just lost the deck. Give a quick shuffle. Okay. Just make sure it's lost anywhere, somewhere. I don't know. It's not here, right? Right?
No, that's
not. It's not on the bottom.
No.
It's not on the top.
No.
The idea exactly the same, right? I just hold it up there for a minute. Okay. And then it's already done.
What?
Now I let you see that. I let you see it happen, right? This one I wanna see happen.
Okay.
Because it's really nearly impossible to see, but it's really fast, right? Okay. I just bend the card. Okay. You can see the big band right there on
yes.
the deck of the deck, right? I just leave it down there in the middle, right? I just wait over there, exactly the same, right?
Yeah.
I just wait a minute and then it's come back to the top.
Huh?
It's a band over there, right?
Yeah.
Have a look.
Oh my god.
That's pretty crazy, right? That's the last
good.
One. You can see three over there. I just put down there. Can you blow the card for me? And say gone.
Gone.
What?
Where did it go?
What was your card, lady?
Queen's Crown.
Here we go. Ah. Oh, come on, come. Hello, okay. Thank you. Can you cut the deck for me? Cut the deck. I put the rest on top now. I do exactly the same, right? Now watch. Here we go. Yeah. Let me slow down, maybe too fast, right? Maybe I can lose the cards in the deck, it doesn't really matter, right? Slow it. Shuffle it. Okay, now it's not here, right? It's not here. Now I do exactly the same, now watch. Just hold there. And here we go. Last one, the last one. I want you to see that, okay? This is what I want you to see that happen, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I want you to see it happen. Now this time I'm gonna bend the queen. Yeah? You're gonna see the big band here, right?
Yeah.
On the deck. Now watch. Leave it here. No funny move. Now watch. Have a look. Pretty good, huh?
Check out hard,
right? Yeah.
Very good.
I'm a dynamite and I'm filming some kind of video for my YouTube channel.
Wow.
I do card trick.
No, thank you.
Really quick one, but
no.
you don't have to play anything. Just
no,
a card trick.
You.
No, you want to see some card trick?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Keep enjoying time here. Thank you.
Thank you.
I will see you later.